Hey guys, it's me, Zai Pavarandhir, and thank you so much for watching Treats and Travels. We have completed 540 subscribers, so thank you so much each and every one of you. For that reason, today I'm showing you how to make eggless vanilla sponge cake now without wasting a time. Let's see the recipe. Before starting this recipe, big shout out to Richa. She told me this recipe. आपको कभी भी एगलेस वनीला स्पॉन्ज केक बनाना है तो यू कैन ब्लाइंडली फॉलो दिस रेसिपी. मैंने बहुत बार ट्राई करके ये सब जो इंग्रेडिएंट्स हैं ये निकाले हैं, तो आप ब्लाइंडली इस रेसिपी को फॉलो करो. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड देन वी विल सी द रेसिपी. फर्स्ट थिंग फर्स्ट, रिमेंबर वी हैव टू प्री हीट द ओवन बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर प्रोसीजर. Now note the temperature of oven. It should be 356 degrees Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius. US के लिए Fahrenheit में temperature होता है और India के लिए degree Celsius में temperature होता है. So you have to remember this, guys. Cake के लिए जो ingredients लगेंगे वो हिंदी में description box में दे रही हूँ. Now I am adding half cup of yogurt in the bowl. After that, we will be adding half cup of sugar in the bowl and we have to whisk this together by using electric blender or you can use hand whisk as well. Mix this well until sugar get completely dissolved in the yogurt. At this point of time, sugar is dissolved completely and after that, we will be adding 3/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Then goes in 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Then goes in 1.5 teaspoon of flaxseed powder. Okay. Adding flaxseed powder in cake is very important. It will give us moistness and denseness to our cake. And flaxseed powder is also rich in fiber and omega-3 fatty acid. So it is good when we are using all-purpose flour in cake. If you want to replace eggs in baking, so you can use 1 tablespoon of flaxseed powder and 3 tablespoons of water instead of 1 egg. So I'll show you this flaxseed recipe as well. Okay, now we whisked this mixture together and now we will be proofing this mixture for 8 to 10 minutes. Now close this bowl with dish or lid and after 10 minutes we will come back here. Now what will happen here? It will have some airy bubbles and because of that our cake will be spongy and soft. On the other hand, we are sifting our all-purpose flour. Take 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour in strainer and then sift it and keep it aside. Now 10 minutes are done for this mixture and can you see the bubbles in this mixture? I will show you closely. Now we will start adding all-purpose flour in batches. So I will be adding this flour in 4 to 5 batches and then after that I will use cut and fold method and by doing that we will be mixing this whole thing together. So this is cut and fold method. You have to round it together and make it straight. Round it, take it straight, round it, take it straight, okay? That is cut and fold method. Add all purpose flour in 4 to 5 batches and then this mixture will be ready. Then add vanilla extract. This mixture is ready now. Now I am adding less than 1/4 cup of oil in this mixture and then we have to mix it together. For baking you can use 6 inches of round or square pan. For that you have to grease that pan with oil or butter and after that sprinkle all purpose flour all over it. And because of doing this, this cake will not stick to the container or pan. Our baking pan is ready now. Now I will be adding mixture of cake in this pan After transferring this mixture in pan, you have to pat this pan on your kitchen island or on the floor if you are using floor. Okay, so remember you have to pat this baking pan. Because of that, you will get the smooth surface of the cake. If you can use spatula or spoon to make a smooth surface of cake. So add few drops of oil on the surface of cake, and you have to make the surface plain by using spoon or spatula. Now, after that, you have to bake this cake for 20 to 25 minutes. मतलब जब ये केक बेक हो रहा होगा, आपने पैन अवन में रख दिया, उसके बाद अवन का दरवाजा जोर से नहीं लगाना है, एकदम धीरे से लगाना है. दूसरा टिप ये है कि 20-22 मिनट्स के बाद आपको केक का ऐसे ब्राउन कलर आएगा ना, तो ये आपको ऐसे कलर देखना है. उसके बाद टूथपिक उस पर डाल के देखना है, वो टूथपिक क्लीन आया या नाइफ क्लीन आ गया, देन योर केक इज़ रेडी. एंड इफ़ यू लाइक दिस रेसिपी देन लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. शेयर दिस रेसिपी विथ योर फ्रेंड्स एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल बिकॉज इट्स फ्री एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट एज वेल. ओके, सो अंटिल माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो, तुमचा आमचा अन्नदाता सुखी भव.